Hi, I'm Kelly. Yes, I'm a hugger. I like to think of it as a full body handshake. How hot is it that we're going to Los Angeles? Are you going out there to see friends and family?
No, to get away from.
No skating here, punk.
Darby, what the hell are you doing with that chop?
You're failing at school, you're failing in life. All you care about is that stupid skateboard.
I'm going to L.A. to be an actress. I've never acted before, but in high school, I was voted most likely to be great looking. My dream is to act in a reality show. Do you know if you can get Botox in your teeth? As I say in acting, break a leg.
Hey, go back to Kentucky, farm boy. Locals only.
Let me guess. You're not from here.
You got a problem with that?
I look that obvious, huh?
Mindy. And yes, you do. Listen, if you want to blend in a little better, you got to lose that look. Come here. I'll show you a few places you should check out. Okay, here's the deal. In Hollywood, there's a clothing surplus store, a skate shop, and a barber shop. Considering you look like a country bumpkin, you might want to check them out. We'll see after you fix that do and change those clothes. What the heck? You still look like a farm boy. Go it and let's...
Howdy, skater. Ready for something new this afternoon? Nice quaff. That cut suits you nicely. Nice quaff. Enjoy that haircut, buddy. Come back anytime.
Too shabby. You're about halfway there. Now ditch those Farmer John overalls and maybe you'll start to fit in a bit. Or did you forget about the face punching earlier? What?
Hey there. Got anything in mind this afternoon? Nice shirt. I dig that shirt. Nice shirt. I like your style, kid. See you around.
Whoa, check you out. New clothes, new look. Very, I don't give a crap. I like it.
Great. Now where are those punks who stole my stuff?
If you don't know how to ride, you are not getting near those guys.
Whatever. I can skate as well as any of these L.A. kooks.
Sure. Let me guess. You came here to ride where it all began. Where all the legends got started, right? Alva, Mullen, Tony Hawk.
How do you know about those guys?
Look around you. These are all runaways who came out here for the same thing. Except they're good. If you want to survive out here, you better get some skills. Quick.
Who's gonna teach me? You?
No, but they might. I'll stay here and make sure no one steals any more of your stuff. Oh, wait. You don't have any more stuff.
Who's that cute chick I saw you talking to earlier?
Huh?
Oh, Mindy.
Yeah, she's cool.
I saw you trying to skate earlier. Your skills are kind of busted. I'll show you some moves if you introduce me to her.
Yeah? Like what?
The caveman. Switch to walk and get back on your board. Try it out a few times. Why are you frontin', homeboy? Grind?
Big deal. How's that gonna help me?
You can use it to bust some sick lines. Here, check this out. Switch to walk, and then grind again. Now you try it, tough guy. So, will you introduce me to Mindy?
All right. Follow me. Hey, Mindy. Like you to meet Ian. He ran away. What a wimp. Guess he's bashful around the ladies.
That's funny. Usually guys don't run away from me until after we've gone on a first date. Hey, listen. If you want to increase your skating stats, all the skate shops in LA offer sponsor challenges daily. If you complete them before midnight, your stats will increase. Each day there's a new challenge and every shop has its own sponsors. I'm heading there now. Oh, if you don't know where the 118 board shop is, try using your compass. I'll see you there.
Welcome to the shop. Nice one. Sweet graphic. Good pick. Good choice. Will that be all? Good call. Something else for you? Ain't nothing free in here. Thorns!
There are skate shops all around Los Angeles that offer sponsor challenges. The fastest way to improve your skating abilities is to do as many challenges as possible. Each skate shop offers one challenge a day. Every night at midnight, they hang a new poster in the window offering a different challenge. For one thing, you can't enter the major skate competitions here unless you're sponsored. Like the Tony Hawk Am Jam coming up in a few days. You can't enter unless you complete a few sponsor challenges at the local skate shop. You show me you got the chops to do one, and I'll introduce you to more of the local skaters.
What's up, skater? So you think you're pretty good, huh? Let's test your trick knowledge then. I'll name a trick, but I won't tell you how to do it. If you can pull it off a bunch of times, I'll give you cash. Tough luck. Come find me. I'm gonna try again to get more cash.
Yeah, that guy rips.
Oh, that's Dwayne. He was about to go pro, but he blew out his knee.
Yo, Mindy, what up? Who's the farm boy?
He's new in town, and he's looking to pick up some new moves. You think you can help him out?
I might. Can you do a kickflip?
Come on, man. Of course I can do a kickflip.
Cool. I'll teach you. But first, pull a gnarly kickflip over Ben Hooflet. He's arriving for a premiere.
Wow, do you think he'll actually do it?
If he does, he's got guts. Hooflet has some pretty burly bodyguards. Alright, way to take care of that Hooflet tool. Man, he sucked in Pearl Harbor. Alright, it's time to take your skating to the next level. I'm about to teach you how to manual. It's real easy. Watch me manual. Now you try it a few times. Now it's time to practice your manual balance. Manual from the star of Tony Hawk to the star of Tony Alva. Cool. Now meet me over by the dog and cello. I've got a friend who can show you how to revert. Thank you.
sup? The name's Mouton. Did you know you could walk up to any wall and tag it? You could also do it while you're hanging on a wall or just paint the ground right under your feet. When you're with me, you could create your own graphic or help me finish my pieces. Help me bomb this place. Think you could throw my piece up there? Good job, Holmes. Come see me later if you want to bomb some more. I'm all over the place. See ya. Bro, help me paint this place up. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. What's up, Holmes? Back for more today, eh? What's it gonna be? Help me paint. Think you could throw my piece up there? Good job, Holmes. Come see me later if you want to bomb some more. I'm all over the place. See ya. Hey, bro. Back for more today, eh? What do you want? Help me paint. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. Up. What do you want? Help me. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. Listen, bro. What's up, Holmes? Listen, bro.
When do we want it? Yeah! Hey, hey! Yo, yo! In the barn. Oh, yeah.
I already gave you my styles for here, so you could work on your own stuff.
Hey man, sorry about bailing on you back there.
What, are you scared of girls or something?
Man, shut your trap, okay? I dig chicks. I left my wallet at the pub. Yeah, that's it.
Hey Ian, this is the dude that owned Hoofleck on the red carpet.
That was you? Nice one, that guy is such a tool. Just because of that, I'll show you how to revert. To revert, you go off a quarter pipe, and on the way down, do this. Watch. Now you give it a try. Right! Now it's time to put it all together. Air up this quarter pipe and do a revert to a manual in one.
Hey, I saw one of the guys who stole your stuff. He's hanging out by Hollywood High. I hope you're ready for him.
What do you want, Kentucky?
You know what I want. Give me back my stuff or else.
Or else what? You gonna dazzle me with your stale moves?
All right, I'll tell you what, let's skate for it. If I lose, you keep it, but when I whoop you, you give me my stuff back.
Oh, you're on, noob. I hope you've been practicing.
Thank you.
way. Beginner's luck.
Gonna give me my stuff back now?
Sure, come and get it. Kentucky.
Yo, thanks again for watching my stuff.
Bravo. Nicely done. Not over the top at all. Very subtle.
Got my bag back, didn't I? Hey, what's all that? Man, those sketches are really good.
Thanks. I'm glad you like them. Because they're going to be in my zine, American Wasteland.
For real? That's killer. But I've never heard of American Wasteland. It must be seriously underground.
So underground it hasn't even come out yet. But as soon as I get the cash together...
It'll happen. Those sketches are sick. Like that one there. What is that place?
Only the sickest, most outrageous spot in town that you would absolutely love. Oh, but closed to outsiders. Sorry.
Oh, you have got to get me in there.
Well... maybe I can hook you up. Come on, I know a shortcut to Beverly Hills through that mall.